Hi, I'm Patrick Novotny, this is my YouTube channel, and I'm doing how-to videos on every single necktie knot known to man, and I'm bringing them to you. So if that's the kind of thing that you're looking for, then please subscribe. Alright, this time I'm going to bring you the Eric Glennie crossover knot. Now, if you're looking for a long asymmetrical knot with sort of a twist on it that has a crossover look to it, sort of looks like it's layered, then this is the one. I'm going to show you how to do that step by step. Let's get started. All right, so here we go on the crossover knot. You drape it over your neck. We're going to be tying it with the big end. I've got the little end just around where my belly button, just above that. And let's take a closer look. I'll take you through it. All right, from here, we're going to take the big end. We're going to cross over the little end. We're going to do this three times. So it's going to come around the back. And the trick to this is don't get this loop here, your second loop, tight, or you'll never be able to feed through your knot because it's done like a double knot. All right, and then back around. You can see how I'm being very keenly aware of how loose this one is. I want it a little bit tight, but enough so I can feed my necktie through there. All right, and now back around the front again. And from here, I'm just pinching on to my two loops that I'm going to feed down through both of these loops. Now with the big end, we're going to feed it up through the back and the top of your necktie. And that's going to go through both of these loops. If I can find that second loop now. Alright, now I can feed it through. So I'm holding on to that knot and I'm pulling up, tightening it, and it spreads the two layers out, and that's how we get our crossover look, most commonly seen in double knots. And yeah, holding on to the knot, pulling on the small end, we can cinch it up to our neck. There we go. So there's the Eric Glennie crossover knot. Pretty cool looking knot. If you want to put a twist on to, let's say, a four in hand or any sort of other simple knot, you could double it up and use Eric Glennie's crossover knot. Anyhow, I hope you like it. Let me know what you think in the comments below. I'm Patrick Novotny, this is my YouTube channel, and I'm doing how-to videos on every single necktie knot known to man, and I'm bringing them to you. So if that's the kind of thing you're looking for, then please subscribe, and thank you so much for watching.